Thank you very much for 500,000 subscribers. I really don't know how to think.
500, boss.
What do you mean with 500? 500,000?
No, 500.
What do you mean 500? This must be a mistake. What
no,
do you mean?
No. It's on the list here.
Have show me this. Show me this list.
Here's the list, boss.
Okay. So, 500 subscribers.
Yo, 500.
It's also not too bad, okay? So, again, thank you very much for 500 subscribers on my channel Armok for All. And because 500 subscribers, I can read and thank every single subscriber, and I will do this today, you know. So stay tuned, we're starting straight away. Thomas, thank you very much. Herbert, thank you very much. Maria, thank you very much. I can't find my brother on this list.
He hasn't subscribed.
Okay. Linus, thank you very much. A big shout out. Sepp, my best friend, Dr. Doolittle, Nexus Gamer, of course, Chase 2 Cent, of course, and Mama and Oma. And I can continue this for hours and hours, but let's talk a little bit serious, okay? Okay, so when I started this channel mid of May, when I bought my LG CX back then, and I got my youngest one, my son was born, and I thought really, because you know, the partner got something to play with. I don't have anything, so I needed something. I bought the TV because, you know, it's just fair, you know, everybody needs a baby. And yeah, but then I started doing the first unboxing video just for fun, you know. I just thought about, you know, why not? Everybody's doing this, you know, all the people. And you can do it as well. I mean, your English is pretty shit. But anyway, just do it in English. Why not? And yeah, that's how I started with this channel, out of fun, and still I'm making this for fun. It's still not, it's making fun, you know. That's why I'm doing videos, because I like to do it. Problem is, of course, I'm a full-time worker. Thanks God, I have work. You have to say it like this. So I'm very grateful for this, that I'm not lost my job during this pandemic, like a million other people's. But anyway, so I try to find, of course, more time to do these videos, especially with the LG CX and, of course, all the other stuff around. And what I learned so far is that you guys really like calibration, it looks like. So every time when I'm uploading a calibration video, I'm getting more subscribers. And every time when I'm uploading a Let's Play, nothing happens. But this will change, because I will focus more on Let's Plays, to be honest, because this is what I like to do. And yeah, why? It's very simple, because at some point I can't do any calibrations anymore. So there's almost everything done so far. Of course I will do calibrations in the future, because even you have the perfect calibration today, in a couple of weeks it's different because of OLED, because of aging from the panel and stuff like this. I will continue doing calibrations, but don't expect every second or third or fourth day a calibration video, because there's just no material. What should I do? You know what I mean? I will do a couple of videos, of course, with Karman, with the auto calibration, but I will wait, or I have to wait till Karman is released a new software, because at the moment I'm not happy with the Karman software, let's say like this. That's why I'm not doing any videos about this, because it's just wasting time. But I really like to focus more on Let's Plays, because I love playing video games, and especially with this great TV again. There's nothing better at the moment. So if you don't know what to get for a monitor, a TV, LG CX, doesn't matter if anyone else in the internet says something different. For a gaming monitor or gaming TV, there's nothing better than an LG CX. Full stop. Period. Okay? It's a different story. I should do a video about this. Today we're talking about 500 subscribers, okay? And my thinking about the future from this channel, if we can talk about a future with 500 subscribers. But again, I think it's within a couple of months, 500 subscribers is not bad. Really not bad. I'm really, really grateful and thankful for this. And yes, I will continue doing my work. And what I need from you guys is really comments, what I can improve, what you don't like, what you see more, and stuff like this. And do me a favor. I know English is not my first language. So I'm not a native English speaker. And funny is that sometimes people commenting, not very, very minor people or less people, of course, but people commenting, I should improve my English and blah, blah, blah. And the fun part is mostly, or maybe 100% of those people that are complaining about my English are Germans, and then they're writing in German as well in the comments. Improve your English. Hey, du musst besser Englisch reden, blah, blah, blah. I don't need you, okay? If you don't like it, then you don't watch it, okay? Full stop. And that's my English, and my English is better. And my English is probably better than most of the Germans. And I lived long enough in Germany, I know how bad their English is, okay? Anyway, that's just from my part, because, yeah, I know that my English is not the best, but it's also not the worst. Full stop, okay? So, again, what I like to do on this channel is really more Let's Plays, and I need your help. Just tell me what game you like to see. At the moment, I'm playing God of War, because I really like to finish this game. It's just a great game, and I never had really the time to start this game or to continue this game. And again, with this great TV, it's just wow. So do me a favor, watch this Let's Plays as well, and leave me a comment what you think, what I should do better. Should I upload in 4K? Should I upload in 60 frames per second? What about the webcam? You want to see a webcam or not? Should I do commentary on this Let's Plays? Some stuff like this, okay? And also what I like to do in the near future is games reviewing, okay? Which means what I did already with first impression videos, but of course a little bit better in a higher quality, not just sitting in front of the TV. And I mean, it will happen like this, but more details about the games, how the game works, the technical details and stuff like this. I like to focus really more on the gaming part of side, gaming side, because with the upcoming PlayStation 5 and Xbox Series X, what I pre-ordered, I will have a lot of games to play, and I'm very sure a lot of people like to see this, especially on this TV, because this is what I like to do. I like to do the testing and reviewing on my LG CX, on my calibrated LG CX, and then show you how it looks like. I mean, I know it's hard to show it on YouTube with a lousy camera, what I have at the moment, but again, if I'm hitting 1,000 subscribers, I spend 2,000, 3,000 Australian dollars on a camera, because anyway, I would need one. So that's my plan so far, and yeah, just do me a favor, leave me a couple of comments. What do you think about this channel so far? And if you don't like it, then just write you don't like it because blah, blah, blah. Just don't like it, it's crap. Okay, just don't write it's crap, because this is not a really, that's not our opinion, okay? That's just bullshitting. So just write why you don't like it and what I can improve, because I am very, very keen to improve myself, and I'm very keen to put more effort in this channel, more quality instead of quantity, okay? So I like to do more videos, of course, but I like to have quality videos, okay? Not just crap. And also I was thinking about to do maybe something about with comedy, because yeah, you know me, I'm trying to be a funny guy. I'm not sure if I am, I don't know. No one is laughing, huh? No, okay, anyway. So just leave me a comment. I think that's it for this video. I will do my Let's Play now, because it's already late and I have to go to bed as well. So I will continue playing God of War and probably Crash Bandicoot, but this Crash Bandicoot, I have to say, it's frustrating. This game is frustrating. And I'm really sure maybe Demon's Souls is a very hard game, but Crash Bandicoot is not far away, really not. Very frustrating to me, because I'm a, and different stories. Yeah, I think that's it. So do me a favor again, write me a comment, tell me what you think about my channel, and yeah, stay on my channel, subscribe to my channel, and we're looking in a very, very bright future. Again, thank you very much, and see you next time.